Okay.
Wait over here for chat.
Okay.
Give me that. I'm not done.
I forgot you were using mine.
Live there. Okay.
Mine?
Yeah, you can come back now.
Let's click ready.
You ready? You can click whatever you want. What's going on, Real? How you doing? First. Click ready. What's up, Dan? How you doing? We're doing something different tonight. So bear with us. We're trying something. Can you see that okay? You sure?
Yeah. Okay. I mean, my glasses are a little bit reflective. I think that's more of a problem, I think, but because I see my own eyeballs.
We're on a Saturday. That's why I'm on a Saturday, because we're going to try something new.
Hi.
I'm
going to try a real people video games. We'll see how it goes. I have very little faith.
She is not a gamer, so I'm reaching for glasses that I don't have on.
So no loud noises.
No loud noises? What? No. I have almost everything unplugged anyway, Dan. You can't shoot her. You can't do nothing with her right now. This is a test run. We'll pull her into that shit next week.
If anything, the loud noises will all come from me.
That's very true.
Penis.
I mean,
do you have to make me go? Yeah, you do.
Penis works, but she doesn't hear it. It's not in her head, it's in mine. Stop, fucking woman. Friends only, land connection, direct connection is balanced. Yeah, we're fucking putting you into balance, really. Fuck it. Okay, so right now you guys are going to be watching her screen. I'm able to switch between the two of our screens. She is going to do some things while I try to sneak by her pile of junk food and weed. And
it's not junk food. There's no junk food there.
Can you hear your game?
Yeah.
Volume good?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Did you hear penis?
No.
No, I didn't think she heard it. I think I can route it to her somehow, Dan. I just haven't figured all that out yet.
The pod. You. It looks like a teeny weeny.
Teeny weeny what?
Yeah, that one's too big.
Teeny weeny.
You don't hear me say that often, but
I still yeah, that's all
that all goes off my head.
You no. No.
What? What's wrong?
No. Yuck. I'm a person who can touch my own eyeballs, but no thank you.
Rawr, I'm a dinosaur!
She may throw up here. She might kill it. What's going on, buddy? Okay. Tutorials. Yeah, you want to leave your turn, your pop-up's on.
Hey.
What?
I said
oh,
hey.
Okay. No, you said hey. I was like, what did I do? I believe you guys are watching her. Look at Mouse. Oh, no, you're watching
nope.
me. Click on streaming. Right.
Up one. One more. Click on the eyeball.
There, now they're watching you. All right, she's going to stream, eyeball. Guys. This is going to be her. I'm going to go get a beverage.
Hey, but you have to give me basic instructions because I don't know what I'm doing.
Fucking read. Okay.
How do I?
So you click
what's
on.
What's the origin? Like, say, where you come from?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So back up to you. Go to custom. So you can choose to play as one of the already made peoples if you want. You can click on them and read all their origin stories.
Oh.
Or you can create your own.
Yeah.
Okay, so go to custom, right?
Yeah.
There you go. So now click randomize just for fun. So you can do that as far as picking your race or whatever the case may be. As far as, where is it?
Hey. The hair's not far off.
There you go. Custom origin. I think you can proceed after you just choose a custom origin, but
like that means I'm gonna make it myself.
You're gonna go to
I'm not gonna choose one of these.
Correct. Correct. So go to proceed.
Okay.
No, go back. Click on.
He doesn't
race.
Even know how to play video games. What is this?
There you go.
I asked the wrong person for help.
You see, when a man and a woman love each other very much. Lay down in the bed, 9 months later, a bird brings a baby.
Where did that come from? Oh, origin. Yes. No, I heard, I saw that.
Oh, you were putting chat together with the game and didn't understand where it was coming from. Yes.
Yes.
I do that all the time. So those are your races. You can click on them as you go, and it'll show you what they look like. So now, have specific features. You can go put your scroll your mouse over those and it'll tell you what that feature is. Right? This is going to be an interesting one, chat.
It's cold in here.
Are you cold right now? Cold right
now? Yeah.
Dan, let me know how the stream looks and tell me if it's getting choppy or anything weird.
What's a cantrip? What?
It's a cantrip is like a spell you can use all the time.
So it just comes with being this thing.
Yeah. This don't look like slaves on a wheel to you? No, slaves on a wheel will come for me. She's not going to want to play that. Do you want like a simple
sure.
breakdown?
Sure. Okay.
Elves fast shoot things good. Tieflings also fast shoot things good, can sort of do magic. Drow is underground elf. So better with like fighting weapons. Still shoots things pretty good. Humans are kind of all around basically shit. Honestly. The Githraki are like new to this for me. Like as far as this story is concerned, I don't exactly understand what they are. But they're like, I think the one that's in the game is pretty good. It's just good with swords and shit. They used to like ride dragons and stuff. Stream looks good. Perfect. Glad to hear it, bud. Thank you. Dwarfs are obviously dwarfs. You understand what dwarfs are, right? Very, very strong. Hit things with hammers. Not very smart. Got it?
Got it.
Okay. Half elf is a half human, half elf. Typically good at everything, honestly. Like the best of both worlds. The halflings are little peoples. They're typically, yeah, very lucky and or
brave.
Well, they're brave because they have to be. And then dragonborns are big ass dragons. Yeah, it's because you're hearing me through her mic as well, or vice versa. So she talks at the same time as me. I don't have them quite set up to where they need to be. Like, so if she makes any noise in her mic now, you'll catch an echo from her talking. So if we talk at the same time, bad things happen.
Oh, yeah, you're gorgeous. About what? I don't know. Maybe.
Do you want to fight? Do you want to shoot stuff?
I don't know. Isn't that the same thing?
No.
What do you mean?
Okay. Do you want to shoot stuff from far away, or do you want to get all up in its face and punchy?
Mm,
maybe shoot it from far away.
So then you're going to want to be an elf or a half elf? Actually, I think you could technically be a ranger with all of them. I don't think it would matter, honestly. What do you want to look like?
You got that nose job nose.
I think the trick down will be me actually talking to the mic instead of looking at her when I talk. I'm just so used to it. Because I'm like, hey, bitch.
Sorry.
Just pick what you want to look like.
Or you can go back to back origin and just fucking click custom over again until you find something that's crazy. Adam throwing his voice around the room, yeah, apparently.
Hello! Hi!
Hi! So you want to be, isn't it?
Kinda.
You keep going back to that. Well, fucking pick it. Reset tutorials. How do I? Here we go. I just heard that. It was weird.
Druid seems like a good one.
What in the fuck is this? An orc bard? No, that sounds no.
Candy cane hair, very funny.
So, like, you don't want to have a relationship with me in the game, right? You're going to want to have a relationship with somebody else in the game? I'm assuming. Cause...
It's going to be fun.
All right. Well, then, I'm going to be him.
All right.
Wow.
A tiny boy.
That's you?
No, I'm not done yet.
Oh, okay.
My silly boy.
Do I want to do the wizard thing? Depends on what you're gonna do.
What's a paladin?
A paladin is like a holy warrior. So you'll have a lot of healing, but you'll also have fighting. Toast.
What's a druid?
Druid is all about nature and or animals. You can turn yourself into an animal. You can call upon animals. You'd actually really like a ranger druid. Ranger is same thing but more hunting. You're a really good shot. But you have to think hunting is for when you're fighting, not for when you're, you know, I mean, this isn't about you going out and slaughtering all the animals. This is about you shooting things. And most of the things we fight are animals.
Okay.
Like monsters, not animals. Yeah. Like you're not
killing. Sounds like when I cried watching.
You're probably going to cry at some point during this game. Absolutely. Oh, I'll get bossed about it. She'll tell me how it is. Guaranteed, sir. Guaranteed. You have to read chat before you fucking be fucking acting.
I'm trying. He didn't like that noise.
Fucking sing me the song of your people. You know what? I'm gonna fucking be a
rogue is like a thief.
right? Yes,
correct. Sorcerer's magic, kapow, kapows. That's like an evil kapow, kapow. Ish. Wizard.
What's the difference between a sorcerer and
a wizard? Read underneath the what it says. Okay, and then what now? Do warlock too, because warlock is also a magic user.
Yeah, but they're packed to an all-powerful patron. Fuck that.
Right.
I like how I think about this realistically when it's not at all. Might just have to be wizard.
Are you going to be a wizard? You're going to be a wizard, Harry.
Yeah. A lizard.
You're a lizard, Harry. Well, if you're being the wizardy, then I gotta be the smashy smashy.
Okay.
Race features. None. What?
I'll race your feature.
You gonna race my features?
Yeah.
Okay.
I did the thing.
Sub race.
Oh, I get to choose? Oh, this is hard. No wonder it takes people so long to
I fucking told you. So select your cantrips, right? So you have three selected currently. All of, like, if you hover over each square block, the ones that are highlighted are the ones you currently have. So acid splash. The best thing is to try and choose something that's going to damage most things. That's why it did what it did. Firebolt's a really good one. Pretty much anything poison and acid take later. Ray of Frost is pretty good. Shocking Grasp is good, but you got to be, like, on them. You have to be touching them. That's like a save yourself spell. That turns somebody into your friend. That's just for lighting up a room. Waste your time. That's also for lighting up a room. Waste your time. Minor illusion makes, like, you can make a monster or something. It'll show up and scare people. Gain advantage on the next attack roll. So true strike means that you're going to... You cast that upon yourself and you make sure you're going to hit your next one. Your roll will be a higher chance. What's the hand that you already have selected? Down. Yeah, that one. Mage hand? So mage hand, like...
Is that the thing that who's this? Dick does? Yes.
So you, like, if you're going to unlock something, you send Mage Hand out to unlock it. I think. I'm not 100% sure. I've never really used Mage Hand in the game yet. So I don't really know.
Sure, I'll go with what they selected. I don't give a shit. Spells.
Okay, so... highlight the ones that you got selected. Mage Armor. That means... So you're not going to be able to carry, like, wear heavy armor and stuff. So Mage Armor... When we get into a fight, first thing you cast is Mage Armor. Puts armor on you. That you have a higher DC, which means it's harder for the bad guys to hit you because you're going to be squishy because you're a wizard. So you have to stay back and shoot stuff and heal me and shoot stuff. Okay?
Okay.
Fog cloud makes them not be able to see you. makes somebody fall in grease. Thunder wave, that's going to be like do lots of damage. Sleep puts them to sleep. Magic Missile. Magic Missile is going to be your go-to. All the time. All the Magic Missiles.
I already have Fire, whatever the heck, right? So I probably shouldn't take that one?
Well, which one do you already have? You can go back and show me the one you have.
Cantrips?
Yeah, so that's Firebolt, okay? So the nice thing about the cantrips is that you can use them over and over again. Burning Hands and Firebolt, and these ones, you're only going to be able to use them so often. You have so many turns before we have to take a sleep. Like, where you have to rest. So, all of these ones, you want to try to pick the most powerful ones that you can. Burning Hands, you have to touch them. So, it's pretty good if somebody gets on top of you, but otherwise... And you can pick more of these later, too. You bullied Shoreline today? 7 PMC kills? Damn, dog. Level 3 man was all above level 40. Jesus Christ. Dude.
No.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the one with the lips in the middle, like the bottom one in between the two you already have selected? I just see his laughter. What's the lightning bolt? Witch bolt's pretty decent too. So you could trade out like the fog cloud one. Yeah, you can trade that out for witch bolt. There you go. That's what I would do right there. That's awesome, Kilo.
Where to next?
What was that?
They didn't add you to yell. What do you mean? What are you talking about, Kilo?
To yell at somebody?
I don't know what he's trying to say.
Ore.
Oh, they didn't add you to yell. They add you in fucking Tarkov to cuss you out after you killed them? I got you. Abilities. All right, I'm a super dumb big badass barbarian.
Bad.
Thad? Who has my pocket pussy? You still trying to pick? What'd you change so far? What's this whooshy thing? Ooh, okay. Putting people to sleep. Sleep's a good one, because if they're sleeping, I can fucking run up and smack them.
I want to be able to disguise myself.
So, I haven't found a use for it yet in the game. It might be useless, but...
Okay.
Just because of the way the game plays out, you can also choose it later. Like, don't you will come back to some of these things when you level up. It'll give you a choice to pick more. Yeah. So if you want to pick them, then you can pick it then. Okay.
You need a guardian. Choose one.
My name was Tav. Does that work for you?
Sure.
sure.
That's what his name was.
Funny.
So what are you going to be, man?
Oh, hell no.
A charlatan.
No. Not likely. That's more like it. Ah! Shitballs. Hi, guys.
Tim Tim.
That's very bright.
Jesus Christ. So that's the only thing you can do. Don't shoot the gun. The gun is not on. The gun is not shootable. Do not do it. Do not shoot. Do not shoot. Waste your money. I wasn't about to have her get shot in the back of the head, at least not in this stream.
I'm already going to have hard enough time.
You're all right. You're doing good.
I said gonna, not having.
Perfect. I'm going to have a little dwarf as my guardian because they love elves so much.
I'm not an elf. Wait. As your guardian.
So you're going to choose a guardian as well. Your guardian comes and changes things in the game for you.
Oh.
It's okay. The game is very, very in-depth. Like, once we get into it, you'll understand. But most of this stuff at the beginning is just you picking what you want to look like, what you want to start off with power-wise. And then you're going to go and you're going to learn all these things as you go.
When do I get to choose what I actually look like?
Go into edit appearance.
That's when
click,
I get to?
Yeah, click edit appearance. You can do it right now.
Okay, because that was the part I was looking forward to.
Well, fucking use your words then, big one. Uh-huh. So, as you can see, all of the things... They can't hear anything of what you're doing, though. They can see, but they can't hear. Not gonna lie, chat. She might be a minute. How you doing, Tim Tim? Tim Tam. Mama and Papa, huh? Say hi to Tim Tam, honey.
Hi.
He's the one that paid money to make you blind.
How rude.
She's clicking back and forth between voices right now, and it's great. Chat, do I have to... I'm doing fine, good sir and ma'am. I'm glad you're doing good, buddy. What are you looking at?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm trying to listen, but my brain won't listen while I'm looking at everything.
Jesus.
Shut up. Yeah, that's the voice. That's the one I want.
And now pick your face.
Yeah.
She looks like a bitch.
Right?
She looks nice. She's funny looking.
I was going to say she looks young. Nope.
Bitch. Bitch. That looks young. That looks weird. I think the one that you were on is good.
This one?
Yeah. Or the, like, super young one. One more. The middle, yeah, that one.
That one's got my jaw.
That one's got my jaw? Is that what you just
that
said?
That one doesn't.
That one looks Asian.
Her eyes are just smaller.
That wasn't meant to be racy, I'm just saying.
No, they're like the same shape, just smaller.
You can choose your skin. You can scroll down with the middle mouse button thingy. Yeah, there you go. Choose where your scars are if you got any. Choose your color. Pink. That's what pink. That's what pink. There you go.
White girl.
Bottom one. You like the bottom one? Did she go with the bottom one? No, I don't think she went with the bottom one.
I don't think so.
She may not have.
Sure, confirm. I'll come back in a second.
That one.
This one?
He's saying that one. It doesn't have to look like you.
I know.
Do you think I have muscles like that?
No.
Exactly. Do you think I have a strong jawline like that?
There's a reason you have a beard.
Exactly, because I don't have a strong jawline. I have a jello head.
No, you have a strong jawline. There's just things around it.
What, my multiple chins?
I gotta be green. Ew.
Same snap.
I don't like that.
Right? That's why I have a beard, man. Hides my multiple chinions. Yeah, you can be green. You can be reddish. You can be a pasty white bitch.
I am, though.
Well, you want to pick the white one right in the middle. That's closest to you.
I can see.
Yeah. It does help in a fight. Extra padding. Hell yeah. You punch me in my chin, you're just going to go. You know what Chuck Norris has behind his beard? Same thing I do. Another fist. I think the two scars that you have are naturally already there, too. Like the one on your lip and the one by your eyebrow. So everything that you're clicking on, I think, just adds to them. Same reason I haven't shaved off my goatee in 25 years. Oh, look. That was Tess. You're going to speech to the devil. I just go with none because you already have the two.
It seems like...
Unless you want the fucking across the nose. You trying to look mean or what? You'd be like... You need that one where the fucking neck was half slit. That one's nasty.
That one?
Yeah.
Well.
That's what I'm saying.
Myron. Good deal.
It just makes you older.
Yeah, I'm 30.
Jesus. Freckle quantity, 1 million. You're at 100%.
Where'd they go?
I don't know. You're going to be one big freckle if you...
I don't see any freckles.
I don't see any either. The characters might not have them. Oh, there you go.
Oh, freckle intensity.
Now turn the freckles up. Quantity 0. There you go. Freckles!
I don't think I need freckles with the
being in a cat fight or two, hell yeah. She had her fucking thyroid removed too, like real life, so that scar kind of matches. I don't know if they can see it.
Can you see it?
Probably not. It's not as... That scar is almost gone, like... Compared to what it was.
Genitalia!
Yes. You have to...
How do I zoom out? Here?
Yep. 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 And then hide close.
Your genitals. Show me your genitals.
So now, honey, we are streaming, so this might be bad. Zooming in on the boobs is not going to help me.
I was like, oh, titties. All but B.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
Show me your genitals. Your genitals. Show me your wieners.
Hey, now play with the wieners all you want.
Okay. What'd you do?
I put it on my screen.
Okay, good deal.
I think I can get away with it now, but I don't know for sure, so I don't want to get in trouble for having penises on fucking... And it, so hold on. I'll show you something. Zoom back out. I'll show you something funny, just because like you're going to enjoy it. Now click over on the person and jiggle back and forth.
Penis. No,
click and hold. She's wiggling a penis in her own
face
right now.
That one's too big. You don't hear me say that often, but...
big penis?
That one's too big. I don't say that too often. Okay.
I know. I fucking unloaded in his ass.
Again? I can't see close enough. How am I supposed to pick shit?
So you have the choice of a uncircumcised and a circumcised.
Well, no,
and a hairy,
I want
and a non-hairy.
Vagina.
Yes, of course you want a vagina.
What do you mean? I have non-hairy, and that's hair?
It's supposed to be a hairy
one,
yes.
Two?
Yes.
There's default, there's vulva. Is the default and the vulva the same one?
Looks like it, doesn't
it? I'm a dinosaur!
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's literally no difference other than has hair.
Okay, well, I mean... Stupid. I'm sorry, but you don't get to have the perfect vagina. You already have one.
Hey,
in
at
real
least
life.
Want to be able to see what it is. If I get to choose it, I can't see shit.
Can you click and scroll right in the junk? I don't know. Try it. No.
No, you only see the face and then the out. Stupid.
I don't know how.
Why'd I even choose it?
So put your clothes back off to click the
That's
click that.
I'm trying.
Okay, you're good.
I didn't get to choose my titties neither.
No.
God.
Okay, you're good. You're done wiggling your willy around. Go click the eye on Stream Rig again.
I'm good for now. Okay. We may go back.
I'm gonna turn you down.
Put on your fucking plates.
Squidibles.
I want to put on my plates. Might have to turn you down because you're so fucking obnoxious.
I'm just diddling myself.
I'm not obnoxious. You're obnoxious. That goes with her face markings very well.
There you go.
Ooh, scary.
Talking in?
Hello?
Okay, thank you.
How can I help you? Kind of like that. Oh, I kind of like that. Kind of like that.
Diddle. Diddle myself. I need a rum. Honey, have fun. Make sure you read in chat, okay?
I'll try. That's way too much. Hey.
Would it be better if I moved chat over there?
No, I don't think so. Are they playing lots of noises in your earballs?
Yeah. That's what all those are. Looks like Sharpie from getting drunk at a party and passing out.
Yes.
Got him!
Yes.
What's up, Lunchy? How you doing? I'm surprised you don't have one. There's a little penises drawn all over her face.
I want waffle fries.
Hi. I came.
Oh, not what I meant.
Not what you meant. That was easy.
Not what I meant. Right?
Stay toaster buns. No, stay down. Fucking dickhead.
What, you want me to climb up your body? Okay.
Britt.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, lunch.
Hi, lunch.
So
I said hi.
He's your lunchbox. I think he's talking with you. Britt. Hi.
Hi. Oh, I like that one.
You need to keep reading, honey.
Don't tell me what to do.
Smack at him.
Oh, I thought you were going to haul off and hit me.
I was going
to. Yeah, fucking.
And then I saw which arm it was, and I remembered for one time.
That's why I placed myself over here, so you don't fucking beat on me.
Why? That's stupid, because you know I'm going to accidentally wallop you in that shoulder.
Somebody else do a color? Oh, yeah, it's
what
red.
Color?
It's red. See how
incoming!
Oh, we're getting raided out.
Rainbow. Whoop,
whoop. That's the sound of the police.
Dice and autism whoop, whoop. With the raid.
That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police.
Police ears.
Whoop, whoop. Thank you for the raid with the 15. I appreciate you. This is Brittany's first time ever playing a video game, so welcome in. Welcome to the stream. I'm Adamantium Prime. That's my girlfriend, Brittany. She's amazing. She's learning how to do things. So bear with us. It's going to get a little weird.
That's fun. No. No, thank you.
Hello, no problem. And really, yeah, she is not a video game player at all. Not at all. Other than like side scrollers like Mario, like original Mario. So she has never played anything even remotely close to like this. So this is all new for her. It's something we're trying out.
Ooh,
and
that's fun.
Hopefully she likes it and this continues to be a thing.
What are you doing down there?
What do you got? I'm just picking something up, but I don't know what it is. What is this? Yeah, that's yours. You're allowed to have that.
He's picking up his own toy.
Just doesn't sound like
how much do I pay Britt for this role? Is it a yearly contract or a month to month? Well, I used to pay her. And now she just won't leave.
When have I ever been paid?
It was in inches. You weren't paid well, but you were paid.
That's so stupid.
She must have picked a penis. That only explains one question. What are you doing down there? Right?
Ah, very funny. I think we're going to have to go with the eyeball. The eyeball was very fun.
I like that.
Yeah, I really do. Oh, fun colors.
Hold on, I forgot I could do all that.
Hey, you just chose some shit and went with it. Lame.
Lame.
Lame. Yeah.
Maturity. Old. There we go. Look, that looks more like me now. It's gonna make me old. I'm gonna have the default genitals because I'm not like you. I don't need to wiggle a penis around.
Default genitals. Your genitals. Your default genitals. Your genitalia. Your boring genitalia.
Make it white for shits and gigs? I can make it white.
Make your wiener white?
Apparently. Well, I could do the. Was it vitiligo?
Yeah.
Hopefully, it'll be a patchy part down there.
I think that color of purple is fun. I think we're going to do that. Confirm. Piercings.
Well, these are my lips. Is that what this is? Hold on. Lip tint. I don't need limp tit. Out of here.
I'll limp your tit.
You're going to lip my tit? Here's my hair, eyes, body art. That's what I wanted. Do you not get like tattoos on your fucking body? Is it just your face?
I only see face. And I think they include neck and call it body.
Here we go. Attack of the helicopter.
Oh, it's on her nose. I'm like, where, what?
I was oh, make it white, her face paint? Make it white. See what happens. Oh, shit.
Is that white?
That's not bad.
Is that white?
That's off white.
Is that white?
I actually like the purple more.
I also like the purple more. Is that purple?
That was the one you were on. Yeah. That's a certain white. That is a certain white. That's what happens when you have a penis and it accidentally goes off. I need to change my name.
Devlin. Subdue or loot?
You're going to subdue me? Please subdue me.
Heterochromia. Yeah, give me two eyes.
He never took the firearms course. Tim, I didn't get it either. I like it though. You guys gotta tease her like you tease me, so she just needs to learn how to read chat and function at things over there too.
You okay? I'm crossing my legs.
I thought you fell.
No.
Okay, it's almost 1 a.m. You haven't even made a character yet.
Whose fault is that?
We're gonna be here all fucking night. And it's going to be great. Tim Tam's going to love that. He's in Australia. It's like afternoon for him.
Hi.
Same with Dan.
We'll hang out with you.
Okay. Deal.
Are you going to actually go do things?
No. You fucking keep doing what you're doing. You name me, and I name you.
Oh, I don't think that's a thing.
Damn. All morning, yes, 3 p.m.
Excuse me.
Holy shit. How are you going to mute with your feet up like that?
I guess I don't. Y'all get to hear my
I do need a drink. I need a fucking drink. You know what? I'm just going to go get a drink.
Hey, grab me a handful of Puff Wheat Square. Thank you. Oh, no thank you, Tim Tam. You can send me Tim Tams, but you cannot send me that weather. You can keep that.
It's hot. That's good weather.
39.4 is kill me weather. That's I'm not leaving the house weather. That's
make her name my first
weather.
Penis.
Or just default genitals.
Default genitals? Default genitals is pretty good.
Yeah, I want a handful of Puffy Square. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, there's so many more than they led me to believe there were. Oh, I can have a black eyeball and a white eyeball? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's not about race, it's about color, dickface. Ooh, that is so fun. Okay, we're gonna do one of those, and we're gonna do... Grower, not a shower. No. That's too stinking hot. I left Thailand because I couldn't handle the weather. So no. Just no. But also, everyone that I lived with when I was in China was from, like, South Africa and Australia. And every time it went anywhere close to 0 degrees, they were like, how do you even? And I'm like, I got a sweater on. I'm fine. Yuck. I would take a vacation. Oh, I'd go visit. I would just choose the months of the year that weren't going to kill me to go visit on a vacation. Yeah, I chose one eye.
Boy.
Oh.
You want some love?
All good.
Okay. Careful.
No, I certainly did not. Oh, you stay off of there. Nobody did nothing. I don't have a dog on my lap. It's all a lie. Hey, baby.
Oh, you're a sweet boy. Oh, yes, you're a sweet boy. Oh, careful. Ooh, I think the black eye should be that. Shouldn't it?
Hey, you need to calm down.
But, buddy's so beautiful.
Okay. If you're gonna be crazy, you gotta go back down.
Holding on for dear life. Well, I think we're just having black eyeballs because it's fun.
I didn't do it.
Did I do it? Okay. I didn't do it. Good.
Hi, babe.
Did I accidentally choose where I have an eyebrow piercing? I have two eyebrow piercing. Oops. That is not what I wanted.
Swap the blue and purple one around so that the purple's on this side? Okay.
Which blue did I have? That one?
Yeah. Okay, swap them.
Or the purple.
What? Yeah. Okay. Like that? I read that.
Thank you.
Oh, you're gonna knock me out this chair, though.
Fat.
Go lay down. Go lay down, baby. You're fine.
Go. Lay down. Lay down.
Sock. Okay. Why isn't the white white? That's... Now I can't remember which I call that one. Your team. I don't know. Wherever you put them. There. You're welcome. Okay. We got eyes.
Leave it in.
And yeah, September, October, or June and July. I'd probably never get vacation in June or July. So September or October. Sounds fun. If I go into pre-primary, I could get June or July off. Anyways, yes. When it's not terrible, I'm assuming that the weather is moderate at that point in time.
Are we almost there, Jet? Are we almost there?
Never. I forgot that I need to go pick new piercings. Don't let me forget.
Why do you gotta pick new piercings?
Because I don't want eyebrow rings.
Okay. Spring is 2025. Nice.
Yeah, that's good weather. It's like when Canadians go to Las Vegas, and it's like nice temperature, summer-ish temperature for here, and they have all the pools shut down.
You mean like all the time, fuckers?
Yeah. And we're like, but it's actually nice out. Let us go in the pool.
I like the pool. I feel like I need to shrink because you're fucking so much smaller than me in this chair.
You're on my mirror.
Are we doing all the purple? Horrible. Horples.
So I'm going to get a button so that I can just like, do can change your screens.
Toasty. Toasty. You're fine. You don't need to come up. No? You are fine. He says, foo-foo. Ooh. That's fun. Do you like it?
I do. I like the other one, that one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think that looks fun as shit.
It's a lot, but it looks good.
It's a lot in a fun way.
Yeah, crank up the metallic. Always crank up the metallic. Always. To the max. Fuck yeah.
Then it's kind of dark. Let's go that way. Ooh, she glossy.
Okay, hold on.
Hold on. But,
There is that many beaches. There is always somewhere to swim, just not in ULD and in the NT big goddamn saltwater crocodiles. Fuck that.
Oh, yeah, no. No, thank you. My mom lived in Australia for 9 months when she was 19. So she told me some places to go, but I don't remember any one of the names. That's fun. Oh, that's ugly. Neutral lips have been in for like way too long. I hate a neutral lip. Fuck that shit.
You need a purple lip. ULD is safe, just you gotta have someone to sacrifice.
It's gonna be Adam.
Hey! I'll fight me a goddamn croc.
Ooh, she glossy.
What the fuck are you doing?
Using dick.
What can we
having a grand old time.
I'm biased because I'm South Australian. I know some white sand beaches that are so nice. Then you got snakes too? Uh-huh. Don't mind me a snake.
Is South Australia the part that's colder or warmer?
I think it's colder. Be wrong.
Because they're in the southern hemisphere and you're getting souther, so it makes it that it's warmer.
Right.
Where has the least amount of things that can kill me? Can I go there?
New Zealand.
No, I don't want cold. I just want not hot.
Tasmania is in Australia?
Yeah. Tasmania is an island of Australia, yes.
Where do you want the least amount of things that will kill you? Where you are, lol.
Well, yes.
All right, makeup queen, come on. Chop, chop. Chop, chop. We're going to shut down the stream and be like, okay, and this was our makeup tutorial.
It's not my fault. You want me to say what I'm not allowed to say? Hey, where's my handful?
You don't get it until you're done.
Cause I know I fucking unloaded in his ass.
You unloaded his what?
Pick lips. I want that to go away. We're just going to go with some neutral, normal-ass looking lips.
So north is more humid and tropical, south is a little more windy. So southern Australia is a little cooler and north than North Australia. Okay.
Humid and tropical. Sounds like here in the summer when I want to die.
Okay. I'm seeing our stream jump around, chat. Is our stream jumping around right now?
Oh, bald.
Is No, stream looks good. Okay. All right. On my end, it's jumping around.
Oh, no. No, thank you.
House of Pain. Top of the morning to you. Are you looking at the back of your head right now?
Yeah. How else do you look at what a haircut looks like? Every girl's haircut from the front looks basically the same. Not haircut, hairstyle. Because look at this shit. Fucking, it's just different bangs. Different bangs. Different bangs. What the fuck does the back look like? I have no clue. Until you turn the bitch around. See? I'm not unreasonable. I find it funny that my hair is already kind of matched to my makeup and my eyeballs.
Mm-hmm.
We are taking on a motif he doesn't even know we have.
I swear to God, if you do that Bob, I'm calling you Karen.
Probably not going for a Bob.
Put on your fucking plates!
Okay, yeah, I picked the top left. It's the same, Britt. I don't know what the top left is.
It's the top left.
Everyone but that one. Everyone but that one. When they had hair, long hair, it was all just
you
bang.
Need to be top right, because that's your hairstyle. That's fucking your hair every day of the fucking week.
All day, every day.
That's you.
Right now.
Yeah.
I don't know. Why is it?
I ain't got fucking time hair. Kind of like that, too. Right on top of my head. Little braidsy braids. Doopa doopa doopa. Nope. Ooh, that's some fun hair. Ooh, that's some fun hair. Also my hair. Sweet fuck, how much hair we got?
They got Princess Leia? I don't know, do they have one of those princesses? I wasn't watching. Oh, is it a fucking bitch from Star Wars, the new one?
Oh my god, is it bald? Yes! Bald queen!
If she's too loud, let me know. I can't tell how loud she is. That's not meant to be rude, honey. Sorry.
If you mean when she's too loud, tell me.
No, because I can't do anything when you're too loud. I don't know if you're too loud. I can turn you down if I need to.
I was saying it wasn't an if. It was a when I get
to. Oh, yeah. Yes.
I'm like, you missed the point entirely.
Up on the right? They did have a Princess Leia up on the right. Okay.
We'll find it in a sec.
Oh, Viking.
Yeah, I was like, that's like Viking here. The nice half pony. Or that. That's my hair, too. Mm-hmm. Minus the little bang strand.
Hey, look, it's me.
A trouble. Oh my God.
That's how I do the hair down under, Viking.
Ooh. Ooh. We don't hate that. Half ponytail shape.
Hey, remember when Girlfriend Review said we'd be an hour into streaming and we're still picking characters?
Yeah.
We're an hour and 21 minutes in.
Oh, she wasn't wrong.
I'm not fucking complaining. I just can't wait till you fucking look at the clock and realize it's 4 in the morning or 5 in the morning and we're going to go to bed. That's going to be my favorite part of this whole fucking thing. Because you're actually going to have a good time.
You think?
I know.
You don't know.
What do you think, Chad? Is she going to have a good time? Almost as long as we wait for Adam to get ready for a single raid. 2 hours late. 2 hours later.
Sounds about right. I told him when he was going to get this set up. He's like, 45 minutes. I'm like, so 2 hours minimum? And he's like, no. And I'm like, so 2 hours minimum. It's been a lot more than 2 hours.
Shh. I have the powers to mute you.
No, you don't.
Oh, yes, I do.
I can talk over your mic if you don't think I'm loud enough. I kind of like this one. It's like a low ponytail with the like thing.
Asking how long she thinks I would take to make mine.
Is this the Leia one that you were talking about, Leia?
Top right.
Or is it this one, Leia?
Scroll up and down. Down,
on the right, on the right, down, on down. The right, on the right, on the right. All I see is bald lady.
Down one. Back up. Back up. Oh, yeah, there you go. Yeah. Oh, it's
is
on the side.
Leia?
Kinda.
Isn't she supposed to have two?
Yeah, supposed to be more. You got damn big fucking ears, though. That looks weird.
You got big fucking ears. That's the only thing that's in contrast so far. I have tiny ears.
That's a nice fish. It's a big fucking eyes, but a nice fish. Or Padme. Yeah.
I think we're going to have to go with that one. It's the one I went back to multiple times.
Perfect. Oh, God. The neon pinky is going to be the one up on that side. Ooh, that's very close. But it's down.
You had highlights and stuff. There you go. Yeah.
Yep.
Or more like this.
Ooh, yeah, more like that.
Okay. I don't have any gray hair. Suck.
All right, now it's time to choose your facial hair.
Yes. Fuck yes. Look at this shit. Isn't it gorgeous? Adam.
Oh, yeah, the mutton chops? Hell yeah. Wait a second. How come I can't use facial hair?
Because none for you. Maybe your race doesn't have facial hair.
Oh, I'm a fucking goddamn elf, so I can't have facial hair. Fuck.
None for you, 12 days.
That's it. We gotta go back. Half elf.
Okay. Okay.
Are you almost done?
I don't know. Is it?
Is she part dwarf? Going for accuracy, I see.
Am I part dwarf?
That was, yes, because you had the beard. Are you part dwarf?
Oh. Right?
It still only counts as one. Toss me. There, now I can have facial hair. Fuck me. Here's my hair. Facial hair.
I'm starting to realize a lot of these came with facial shit that I just didn't see in the first place. Yeah, I literally was only looking at the ears. I guess I'm just not used to facial piercings because I don't have any. Now, do we got nippies? What about nippies? If I zoom out and take off my clothes.
Well, you want to choose your nipples?
No.
Oh, nipple piercings?
Piercings.
Probably.
That's funny. Ow. 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 Two times. Ah, my eyeballs.
Hey, honey.
Yeah. Wiggle it harder.
Wiggle it harder?
Yeah.
Wait,
you gotta like, yeah. But you gotta like slow, fast wiggle. Doing the full flap.
Sorry, chat. You didn't get to see that.
All right, this is what we're going for.
That's it. You're done.
Do I get to pick clothing?
No, you don't get to pick clothing. You find that in game. Whoa. No. All right, if you're done, you click proceed. Not fucking
you
X.
You don't just click button. What do you mean?
I swear to God, Britt.
It's not the face tattoo I was supposed to have. What happened?
All the way down. Right there.
Here we go. Hi, baby. You don't need to. Oh, God. Good boy. What'd you do?
It was very loud in my head. He melted down. Don't hit the X! Don't hit the X! Okay, are you done?
I think so.
Okay, then click proceed on the bottom of the screen.
Well, I thought I had the right tattoo there for a second, but then I didn't, so fucking shut up.
Okay, fucking, you're good now, though. Now you gotta choose a name, so this will be another 22 minutes. What spams?
Whoop, whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police.
Her name nipples, your name penis. What is that?
Zerilia.
Zerilia. Mm-hmm. Okay. Where'd that fucking creative splooge come from? All right.
My theory with naming is never go with the first half of the alphabet, because you almost will never find a child with their name from the last half of the alphabet. And if you it's
name
an S or a T.
Our daughter is Aurelia. After doing this, you're gonna regret that.
Why?
Okay, all right. Because my fucking character in the game's name is Spam.
What does that have to do with me?
All right.
What goes with me?
What were you? You were a, I don't know. I don't know what her thing is. So pick whatever you want.
I'm a this.
I have no idea what goes with her. I have no idea what her race is.
Someone help me. Do you know?
Cerulea? Cerulea? Her should have been eggs then. Dur. Agree. What?
I said, can anybody else tell me what goes with mine?
I don't think so. Because does anybody know what that goes with the Githraki? As far as, like, what their enemies and or not enemies and or fucking other people are? I don't know. I don't know the race, that race at all.
Down.
Green Eggs Nam. I could have been Frank. You could have been Beans.
Oh, Frank, you're Beans.
Please.
No, never played this well. Look how helpful everybody is. Just kidding.
Hey, don't be fucking judging our 9 viewers, all right? We love them. Mm-hmm. That's what I said.
I need more help.
Okay, I'll help you.
I am useless.
Pick a gnome because they're cute or a halfling because they're cute. I have a female dwarf with a beard.
She's beautiful.
Yeah, it's... Oh, yeah, you see it? There it is, yeah. I can get rid of that. The GPU is fucking been cooking up there, too. But so the streaming PC is playing her game right now, so that's the goal. It seems to be holding up okay. I bet you it's going to go to a bajillion as soon as we start playing. It'll be 99% GPU load the whole time, but fuck it, whatever.
What do I choose? The forest gnome?
Yeah. Yes.
Sure.
Okay, venture forth. Are you dressing your gnome now? Oh god.
No.
Here we go. Oh damn, that's what warranty's for. Yeah, fuck it. What?
Is there anything important?
No. Eyes, makeup, hair, facial hair. Give her a pixie cut.
Oh no.
My Tim Tam's missus just said you need to make it or make her orange skinned so it can be an Oompa Loompa. You can do it. Skin color. There. And then choose the orangest you can find. Is it not changing? I don't think it's changing. Click all skin colors. Up top. There you go. Now you can find some orange. Doesn't change a lot, does it? Weird.
But doesn't like orange.
Doesn't like orange. I'm gonna hold
sorry,
on. Let me
y'all.
See if. Let me see if mine. I can change mine to orange because I'm a different.
Tasty little lady.
Where was that? Race? General? General. Warm tone.
Tasty little lady.
All skin colors. Yeah, they don't change much at all. Like, even the brightest of oranges on mine is not very orange. Apparently the game doesn't like orange. That's weird.
Look at her hairline. Ah, how many ponytails have you put in your hair? Too many. Tension alopecia, my dear. Tension alopecia. Okay, I got distracted.
Yeah, are you ready? You were doing a pixie cut.
Yeah, but I don't like that. So now we're doing this.
Okay, that it is.
The one I didn't want for me, but I wanted in a little
like
bit.
Like a troll toy with spiked hair.
Yeah. That one with the, yeah. Ah. With the balls.
Stop clicking on stuff.
There we go. Okay.
All right, game starting.
I did a thing. I take the people. Oh, is it the thing with the eyes again? I fully forgot that even happened. I got so distracted making a people. Oh, there's a thing in my eye. Is that thing dead? Are they dead things? You're not answering me.
Yes, that was all dead things.
Okay. I'm not asking questions, just to hear myself talk. Is that a giant flying squid?
Basically.
I don't like the idea of that at all. Yeah, get it, whore. Ring that bell. Light that fire. Whatever you gotta do. Ring that bell.
Octopussy.
Come on. You did.
Oh, it touches things and makes them go whoop. Oh.
Hi. You're fine. Well, it's fine.
portal. It's a portal?
Yes.
I said black hole. It wasn't a black hole.
Nope. It is a portal.
Yeah, rip that out. Avatar, time warp, people warp, teleport.
Dragons on Ark.
What's Ark?
Ark is another game.
I'm like, I have no idea what's going on in this entire context conversation. Why are my eyes?
Rawr.
All the roar.
Rawr. Okay, so they're watching you.
Who's watching me?
Everybody's watching you.
Oh. Yes. I thought you meant in the game. What?
That is not you, by the way.
Yeah. Just a different girl with a small nose. She just looked interesting, so I wanted to be the same person. What do we have up now? No problem.
Save me, Red, save me. Are you ready?
No.
Ah. Okay, now's where you're going to want to figure out your controller duties when the time comes.
But I don't know what anything does.
Hold on.
You didn't tell me what to do.
I have to refresh myself. I'll tell you in a second.
I liked the chin tattoos you chose. I wasn't looking. They're fun.
Oh. Okay, so.
Yeah, that one's too big.
Wherever you click with your mouse.
You don't hear me say that often, but.
Gate is where you will walk to.
Disgusting. What do I do?
So wherever you click, you'll walk to, okay?
Yes, I heard that.
And now see if you, when you highlight things, so everything that you look at. See how it highlights on my screen?
Mm-hmm.
You can right click it. And like use it. You can, be like, you can go, basically it gives you an option for actions. Nursery. Right? I can use, attack, examine. Okay? So your camera, WASD, like you were to walk, WASD, and it'll like up is, W's up. Is it not doing anything?
No, it in fact not is.
SD. Move your camera around.
No, I don't like that. Okay.
I don't know if you can lock it. So, hold on. See in the top corner? Left mouse button, double click.
So. And then it follows?
Yeah. You'll follow where you click.
Is a sphincter?
There is a sphincter.
What can I do to the sphincter?
You open the sphincter. I don't know if I'd do that yet. Come back to me, my dear. Leave the sphincter alone,
the
dirty girl.
Sphincter.
Dirty girl, right for the sphincter. So anything in this room that you can, like... Are you hurt at all? No, you're not. Fuck, you have 8 hit points.
No.
Jesus Christ. Look, there's a mind flare on the ground right in front of you.
Yeah.
So you just examine it? So take it. Take it all. Take all.
What is it? Take all. Go for them. How do I?
Might still be stuck inside if you hadn't been attacked.
Penis.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, so the thing. Wonder who was it? Oh, yeah. So how do I watch your dialogue?
This is the problem. I know. I fucking unloaded in his
the
ass.
The gauge parasite that has violated your mind.
Okay, so now this is where you get to choose what you want to do.
So I choose 1, 2, or 3, or you, I click it? Oh, I can.
You can click it, yeah. So you can select. All right, so those you get a total bonus of 5 on this type of check on an investigation.
Okay. Hell yeah, bitch.
That's a 20. Now you figure out all the things.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
I'm gonna reach towards the pool. Do you want to leave?
Fun.
So now you got boo-boos. You boo-booed yourself. So you see the blue thing over there?
This?
Yeah, go over to that. Now we're all healed. Now would you like to go up the sphincter?
Okay.
So those are the pods that we were in that we fell out of.
Ooh, I'm going all the way down there. Whee!
Oh, what did you just do?
Touch the thing. I'm gonna go over here now. Okay, bye.
Okay, when you find something important and you end up in a cutscene,
yeah.
You tell me you're in a cutscene, okay?
Okay.
Okay. She's
on fire. Maybe we don't want to go through there.
No, come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Stay inside. You go out, you gotta search the things inside first before you go outside. Just finish searching a room that you're in.
I didn't realize that was outside.
I was just
going places.
You're gonna miss things if you don't, that's all.
What are you? Viscous? It's a viscous chair. Not enough space. For what? To do what? Brain jar. What about a brain jar?
Right click.
Examine.
It's a humanoid brain and jar.
Okay.
What's this?
How exciting. Help us, who? Are you dead? Can I help you?
Images of
Sir?
Goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
What did you do to make the, You made that thing go up. How'd you do that?
I pushed the thing. A little apparatus thing. I'm in a cutscene.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's very gross.
Yes, you've come to save us from...
The exposed brain quivers in expectation. You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
Please. Before they return! They return.
So I'm talking to the little thing in its brain.
Yes.
The thing that's in my brain.
Not really, no. But anyway. So you, this, when this comes up, you see this? That's what you are. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So that's how your race feels about the specific situation and the thing. So, like, you are an enemy of it.
Mm.
Okay? You do not have to act that way, but that is just something that you need to pay attention to. So now, if, for example, I can choose. I can say I want that, see what shows up. That's what I want to know.
Is that what you think?
I personally think you should play it however you fucking want. Absolutely. You do whatever you choose.
Not,
I'm
not helpful to me. Goddamn, close that already? The sphincter? I'll leave my sphincter open as long as I want. Thank you. It was only one worm thingy, right?
What's that?
In his brain.
Yes.
I don't understand what I'm talking to.
Okay. So it said this is a minion of the Mind Flayers. You're actually talking to the whole brain right now. The brain itself. Nice and relaxed, Daisy.
So many enemies.
It seems like you want me to do something.
Remove us from this body. From this case. Free us. Please.
So each, that's each type of what it is. Like, it'll be an investigation or a strength or dexterity or whatever. So this is what you're, like, you as a, your being wants you to kill that real fucking bad. But you can do whatever else if you wanted. Success.
You'll notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull.
A cerebral extraction, like pull the thing from it?
So, dexterity, you're gonna pull the fucking brain straight out of the skull, right?
Yeah.
And then medicine, you're going to do it, but you're going to stay mindful of it. You're going to be gentle about it. You're going to do the same fucking thing. Strength, you're breaking the skull to get it out. That's what I do because I'm a barbarian and really strong. I go... And just...
Yeah, but isn't this guy alive? He's crying.
No, he's not really there anymore. You're not going to save him. So the thing that they put in your head was put in him at some point. Oh god. You did it. First kill.
Can't save dude, bro. Might as well kill the icky thing.
Okay. Now you can wander around and search other things.
That's how. Hi.
Hi.
Welcome back.
Okay, so you already did the thing. There's a bunch of brains in jars. Did you loot him?
No.
He's got nothing on him anyway. Alright.
Alright, don't go outside.
You can probably go outside. You were supposed to find that.
Him, that guy?
Yeah, you're supposed to find that, yes. That was okay. The goal. So now, do you don't remember where outside is?
This way?
Oh, is it that way? It is that way. Alright, I'm following you. Go.
What is gonna get me? Are you gonna protect me?
I'm with you. Don't you worry.
Get me.
Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword.
Nice.
And a flash of your face seen through the Gith's eyes.
Who's a Gith?
That's what you're called, is Gith.
What is this?
Oh.
I think.
Squaw. You are no thrall. Flakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival.
She's really confident.
First, we exterminate the Imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Okay, so read everything. Hey, whose turn is this?
Your turn. Take it and take a bonus action.
So if you click on the thing.
What thing?
So you see where you're pointing. It'll tell you how far you can move. Or you can choose the type of thing that you want to use as your weapon, right? So you have your cantrips and your stuff. There's your magic hand. You have topple, which would mean you'd run over and knock them over. You have an attack, which is a melee attack. You also have... Where's your fucking bolt? Did you have a fucking...
Yeah, these.
Didn't you choose like a firebolt or something?
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you can click that and shoot it at the thing. So click it.
Fire things?
It should still hurt.
Okay. Seems like shooting fire at a fire thing. Doesn't make many senses to me.
He killed it.
Well, fun. Ending your turn. When you are finished, click the button in the right corner of your hover to end your turn. End turn?
End turn.
I did a thing.
You did a thing.
What did you do?
That's called rage. I made myself real fucking angry. Rage. So now I get to attack him with all the rage.
Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
So now at the end of your turn, so you can only move so much per turn as well. By the end of your turn, if you want, move closer to your enemy. Most of your fucking attacks should be able to do over range. Mine I can't, so I have to use up my, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
My turn is over. Now you are in control of her. Because you're the lead right now. So you're going to use her attacks as well. Or do you want me to take care of her?
That might be easier.
Might be easier? Right.
Can you?
Somehow, yes. Can you grab onto her in your screen over on the side and drag her to me? You're able to do that? I don't think you are. Hold on.
Nice and relaxed, I see. We a little relaxed.
Oh, I don't know how for you to...
Oh,
Good boy.
Why can't I group her to me?
I don't know. I'll just do the things.
I can just make it quicker. Their turn. Your turn again. Oh, my turn. Or your turn?
My turn. So I should move there so that I can...
I can't hear what you just said.
I should move over here so that I can attack from there?
You can either hit him with your stick, but you're a wizard. You don't want to do that. You want to shoot things at them.
Oh, right.
Now, I can, for some reason, attack this thing at the same time as you, and I don't know why, so I'm going to attack it.
That's fun.
You proved surprisingly adequate. Now, to the helm.
What did you just click on? Oh.
What did you do with the thing?
What thing? I killed it. It's dead.
Where's the Emanies dead? Where's the Anemones?
I think they're dead.
Then what do I do?
Walk over.
You took my turn.
Walk over. Use your arrow to click somewhere and move.
I already turned my attack on, though. So, like, it's my turn.
You chose to jump. Go click that off. Click on the jump thing.
Can't unclick it.
Okay, well, then just jump.
Something else.
You need to slow down.
Click on the ground and move.
There you go.
Choose an attack for no reason.
The fight is over. Fucking ass hat.
You took my turn.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
How rude.
I'm gonna go over here and heal. You're driving me nuts. There.
What am I supposed to do?
I ain't get hurt.
Click on the bodies and
fucking
loot them.
Noob.
Hey, oh, there you go. Take the things. Sheesh.
What's inside body. That body? No, mine.
Most annoying human on the planet.
Stop coughing in the mic.
Sorry.
Fucking Jesus.
Where do I go now?
Cough to get off? Fuck, jeez, man, I tell you. What do you do now?
No, where do I go now?
I don't know. Where do we come in? Guessing, see this thing over here?
Yeah.
We go over there to crawl it.
I don't know. I see it on your screen.
Okay. Click towards the Q and E will turn your camera to look in the direction that you need to go. Okay? So, fucking click up there somewhere.
Here?
Yeah, by me. Yeah.
Run! Run, run, run. Oh, it's the thing.
And then now you can click on the climby meshy thing. And loot that body up there.
My body?
Can you click on the fucking this thing right here? Now she should follow you. She can't fucking make her follow me for some reason.
And go up to the next one?
Yeah.
Time the thing. Where am I going? What do I do? I'm in a hole.
Jesus Christ.
I'm very confused.
Renny, spin till you see a sphincter.
Sphincter, you. Ooh, all the way around.
So I need two hands.
No two hands. I'm busy.
Okay, touch the sphincter, and I'm gonna touch the sphincter.
I already touched the sphincter twice! It didn't open! It didn't want me! It said no! It did not want my advances.
Don't die.
Too late. What's in here? What's in here? Hi, guy.
Are you in a cutscene?
I'm on a cutscene. It was a very short cutscene.
I have something to ask.
Touch it.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of
Hello,
his surroundings.
I'm in a cutscene.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Fuck it up.
Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Well, I guess I can leave then. Whoever fits in that socket must power this thing. What's that thing?
I have your...
Another dead guy? What? Who? What? What you doing?
I turned you down.
Oh.
Scream it into the mic. Blow my damn eardrums out. Okay, so you went to the console. What?
I'm in a cutscene.
Did you click on her?
Yeah.
Don't waste time on Istik. We must go.
What's that mean?
Can you scroll down?
What?
Can you
scroll down?
Okay, click add bonus. So click that. So you added another bonus to your roll.
Okay.
Anytime you.
Warding ruins. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
So your choices are, do you want to rescue her or not rescue her?
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Shut up, bitch. Sorry. Okay, so we gotta look around and see if we can free her. What'd you find? Rangers? Hey, there's a really big console over here, honey. I just healed everybody.
Oh. Very good.
Yep. Oh, and you just healed everybody again.
Oh, very good.
Yeah, so you touched the console over by her. Come touch the console over here. Just this one. Push? Yeah, come on. Go push. So you pushed the wrong one. You woke those fuckers up. So now we gotta kill them. Can you push more? Or are we in a fight now?
I get pushed all the way
now. Okay, I can't do anything. Are you in? Yeah, you're in fight. There you go. Oh, you missed. You can't do anything else. End turn. He's coming to you. He missed you too. should be you as her now. Yeah. Over the corner. That gap there in the corner. Right. See the pillar? Right behind the pillar. There's this circle. So click on him, and you'll shoot him with your bow and arrow. Okay, hold on, no. That's all right. So then now move as close to him as you can. Click somewhere near him. So, yeah, anywhere you see, whichever direction, you're going to stop where it stops turning white. You know what I mean? So, like, come with us, and you'll come, and then, whoop, that's where you stop. Now, end turn. You guys both saved. I did not. I am acid splashed because he's a dick. Is it your turn again? Pick a thing. Fucking smack him with it. 100%. Tormented. And he's dead. Good job. I'll go over and loot his body. Click on him and go loot him. Let me go see if I can get her out. Hold on. I'm in a cutscene.
The console appears dormant.
I'm also in a cutscene.
Nothing. The console remains dormant.
You're in the cutscene that I was in. Gotcha.
The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first.
Spy an empty
then
socket.
Spy an empty socket.
So there's got to be something to put in the socket. So look, honey.
Faint images Tables. Appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Can you try to pick this thing?
Lock.
We need to find a key, or we need a locksmith. Do you have thieves' tools?
Do I have what?
Thieves' tools. You right-click on it. Can you do anything? Right-click on the box.
Yeah.
Pick lock. No thieves' tools. You don't have thieves' tools. Apparently throwing it does nothing. Okay, so what sphincter did we come in? You remember?
No.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna go look out this sphincter. I'll be back. Oh yeah, see, look on the map up top. See this thing? That says reach the helm. That one says find a way to get her out. So the fuck do we get her? I don't remember how we get her out. Chat, how do we get her out? I don't remember. Is it in there? I'm gonna go fucking see if I can smash the thing. I did yeet that damn thing. It didn't work. Try pushing buttons again. Your Arcana failed.
Wait! That can't be. There has to be another way. Please!
So I can't seem to do anything either. We must be missing something. There's something we're missing on the ground somewhere, or somewhere to pick up.
Oh. I had to do that and then come back to this.
What did you do?
Go read the other console.
You are beautiful.
Who the fuck is that?
This console, that one. What the hell is that brain thing?
That's what I'm saying.
Get it? That's the intellect destroyer. Go get it. We'll get it now. Get it faster. God damn.
What the fuck is this? I'm confused. Killed it.
You get her out?
Discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority.
Authority.
No bonuses. 14, we need the 2. You got this shit.
The biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
We had all that energy banging against the motherfucker. Okay, so I'm probably going to get myself in trouble.
Why?
Because I don't know if we're supposed to go into this other room, but I'm going to anyway. Hey, I found a key.
Did you?
Yep.
On the intellect destroyer?
Yeah. Or, well, on the guy inside the door from the intellect destroyer.
But am I following you this way?
I don't know if we should, but fuck it. Let's see what's in this.
How many are there? A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't
notice
you.
I'm in a thing. Click on the... Oh, never mind. It's very short. There's a dazed body in the pod.
Okay.
I hear something.
Vicious chairs. I don't know what the vicious chairs do. Is it viscous? Viscous chair. That is correct. It does not say vicious. I'm going to go search this dead thrall up here. Lots of gold, an Eldritch ruin, and a mug.
This might unlock those controls next
slave time. Mind, what is this?
Oh. Take it.
What was in there? What'd you take?
Yeah,
was there anything in it?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, we can't click on any of this other stuff. This thing doesn't want to grab me, so that's good. I already looted that one. Did you sit in a viscous chair or no? What the hell are you
as
doing?
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence.
There was 2 health potions?
Pod,
did I miss 2 health potions?
Commanding the
person. Oh, there were 2 health potions with the things you opened? Gotcha.
Change.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. You changed her into a mind flayer.
Kainchar changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
You okay, honey?
This cannot.
I don't recommend touching this thing again unless you want to fight it.
Okay.
Because you pushed the button and turned her into a fucking monster.
Flare stares at you, weak and dazed.
Weak and dazed. Never mind. All right. All right. Let's go outside of the sphincter to the other sphincter. So we got her out, right? So that means we got to go and get off the ship. Oh, wait. I can open the chest. Never mind.
I'm off the chest. I have a key.
It's got gold and an onyx in it.
Party.
All right.
Is there 2 chests or 1 chest?
There was only the one. You opened the other one, remember? The viscous chest, maybe? Kate, you're coming to me. Turn around. You're going the wrong way. See up on the map in the top corner, the yellow dot up here? You're going towards the other yellow dot. Yeah. I'm going through another sphincter, honey.
I'll be the first through the sphincter.
I'm going to go over here and heal, because I needs it. The twisty turnsy of this gets a lot better once we get off the ship. Because right now we're in like caverns and shit, and it's really fucking annoying. You want to go touch that sphincter? Spin and go turn. Spin your character. Like spin your fucking camera. Right there. Oh, no, right there. That way.
But what's over here?
Nothing. You're walking into a wall. Touch it. Find out. Touch all the things. Sour Smash Whiskey is so good. Hells yes.
Cutscene. Oh, I'll go. Once inside, do what she says. Sphincter me, baby.
Are you ready to enter the helm?
Yes. For other players. Huh? Waiting for other
You're waiting
players?
For me.
Deal with the gate after we escape. Impact is imminent. I must connect the helm.
Okay, so yep. Yeah. You are her turn, it's her turn, yeah. Fucking give it to her.
Oops. Can I go back?
Why would you choose?
Yes, never mind. I clicked something, I don't know. I clicked something.
Okay. Are you reading what you're choosing? All the red ones are attacks, all the blue ones are like stuff that knocks them down or moves you. Pick a baddie. Yep, there you go. And then click on the baddie. Kill. What's that? Okay, when you're done, end your turn.
Is there anything still alive?
Top corner over here. Spin your camera on you.
Oh. It's on her, though.
Okay.
Where is
it? Push. Then turn the other way.
Yeah.
There's that guy way over there. Or another little one even further over. Right there. See him?
Yeah.
Okay, so you can shoot him with a bolt, but yeah, I don't think you can. You killed it dead. Good job.
Thanks.
Now with her. Hey, are you her again?
Yeah.
With her, can you shoot fucking any one of these exploding things? Like any one of the purple things? Shoot it with your bow. Click on your bow first. Your arrow. And then do it to the, like, move over and end your turn. Like, move over by me. Yeah. And then do it to these ones as well. Do it to this one up top. The thing. If you do it with your bow, then we don't get...
No, I can't.
No, I know. You can still attack?
The next turn?
Yeah, on the next turn. I didn't realize you could still attack.
Close enough.
Oh, crazy. I didn't know you still had another attack. Because you used your bow already. I don't know what that is. However that. Oh, you can, like, yeah, butt stroke somebody. Yeah, don't butt stroke me. Don't hit me, goddamn. Don't kill me. I don't want to be killed. What is this? This is firebolt casting spells is blocked. Lacerate that guy. No target. Hey, hold on. This thing. I can't get to him. I can only move there. Shit. Nice. Which one did you hit? Okay. Do it a whole bunch because I want his sword. I think my rage just died.
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder.
So ignore her and shoot the fucking thing. The arrow.
Shut up. I must reach the helm.
If you can, back up and then attack.
Yeah.
So for her, you can leave her up there. She's got armor on. She's got a few less hit points than me, but for your character, you're squishy. Don't get hit by him or he'll kill you. You are now... Yeah, your turn again. Fucking hit him with a fucking bolt or something.
Ignite.
We're not doing a shit ton of damage to him.
What?
So we're not doing a shit ton of damage to him. He's gonna keep hitting that other guy, so. Oh, I missed! Fuck! So I think you're... Yeah, get him. Fucking miss, goddammit. So he's a lot higher level than we are, but I'm trying to get his sword. Because if we use the guy he's fighting as like a blocker, you know what I mean? I pushed him. Well, you slipped. You fell on the grease. What the fuck did you fall on? Grease or his blood or?
Who the hell knows?
Hey, keep shooting stuff at him. Stop. Yeah, don't go after him with your sword or you're gonna get fucking absolutely fucking butthurt.
No, it just always goes back.
Yeah,
to
it
that.
Goes always. It starts with your sword. Uh-oh, that's not good.
Uh-oh. Is this how we die?
This might be how we die.
Oh my god, there's three of them? Three of them?
So remember when they said go to that thing and get us out of here?
Yeah.
You might want to fucking scoot by on your next turn. I'll keep hitting this fucking dum-dum, but... Yeah, I don't think I'm getting that sword. I can't really get into Discord right now, but I will check after, though. You gotta go up past them. With the wizard chick. When you can't just run by. But stay away, like... Whoa!
Hurry, before they strike!
Only got 9 turns left? Oh, that's how that works? Is it tells you how? Use your transponder before the nullite crashes 9 turns. Oh, okay. That means you gotta get up there as soon as you can.
Up where?
Up that way.
Is it? Yes. Yeah, in her turn. Hold up.
I can't even hit him. Why can't I hit him? Hey, I'm running that way as well. Trouble. So when you get to your turn on her,
yeah,
there's a little feet thing on your screen down here somewhere. This one, click that and get as far away from them as you can.
On me?
On you.
Or all of us.
On you. Don't worry about her. Use her to attack something. You can attack him again. He's pretty fucking hurt.
This one?
Yeah. Fuck, I'm happy with it. Fuck it. I'm going for it too. Fuck, I missed him too. I'm getting really good at pushing him though. Did you run as far as you could already?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice. Now, fuck you. Oh, God. Are you coming to get some? Uh-oh. That's not good. You're in trouble.
Oh, God.
Yep.
You make bad choices.
You're dead. I make bad choices? Yeah, I really do. Downed. General tutorial. If a member of your advanced party reaches 0 hit points, they are downed. So you're downed. What?
Was it what?
Opportunity attack. So that something tried to leave your area, you get an opportunity attack on it. You get to hit it as it goes by you. So click finish. And then, so attack it. I'm guessing it's that. Yeah. I think it tried to go by you. Yeah, there you go. You killed it.
on my girl. I forgot.
You're right.
That's why.
Okay, end turn. It should be your turn now.
Take this ship, or Zarya will have your
head. Oh god. Oh, they're all coming. That's not good. Oh, ouch. Oh my god. Oh my god. They just like fucking killed you. Hold on. You're double dead. You lost your weed bag? So that was a little bit of saves coming, chat. Don't yell at us. Damn loot goblins, both of you. Fucking, we're dead. Back up the sphincter. Are you ready to enter the helm?
Yes.
Okay.
So this time we listen to the girl.
Run all the way to the thing.
I thought we were blowing up the thing things.
What's that? Let's just get off this fucking thing. I was trying to get his sword like a douchebag. The flaming sword I wanted.
No, what about the purple thing? For the fourth freaking time.
You can if you want to, or we can just run right on past them.
What are they?
They are splugy things. If you get too close to them, they'll explode. You didn't.
Why are we exploding them?
We will deal with
the. You didn't destroy the other ones last time. Remember, you shot one, and then you didn't destroy the other one. You just fucked off and fought the guy.
Yeah,
so, run. Because if they come near it and blow us up while we're there, like if we don't make it past them and these assholes hit it, then we'll get hurt.
Okay.
Anyway, just kill the things. Kill the little things in front of us and run all the way to the thing. Know what I mean?
Yes.
Okay. We'll stop with the loot. Nice. You killed it, him.
Didn't have nothing. Okay, bye.
I'll strike you down.
Did you kill that thing?
Yeah, it's dead.
Where am I trying to go? Out this way?
May as well shoot him with an arrow because it's as far as you can travel. So you may as well fucking take a shot at him. Nice, good hit.
Thanks. My turn again. Oh no, I got intern.
You get an intern for that one.
I'm getting a little tired.
You tired?
Eyes are running.
Okay. Was it my turn? It is my turn.
Damn loot goblins, the both of you. Eh. I read it as two goblins. Why do I have things? How rude.
So you can put the feet thing on. The boots. The wings. There you go. Dash. So it'll double your movement speed. That means you can go really far. So, click as far as you can.
It's not showing me anything.
Click past them. Just click past them. There you go. See? Get up beside them. So click it.
But then I'm really going to be really close. And
he won't attack you.
How do you know?
Because I'm about to kill one. The big one's fighting the other guy.
Okay.
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder.
What's the transponder?
The thing that you're running towards.
Okay.
Yep. I can't get to him. Fuck, he might attack you.
Very well.
Nah.
It's not good. Shoot that goblin thing flapping right there. And now run all the way up here. How did Toast not eat that, right? Toast is actually a really good dog, man.
But he'd be sitting on my lap on the couch. He will grab anything I drop. Like, in.
Intern. My rage wore off. Use her. Oh, fuck it. I'll kill it. It's your turn, right? Mm-hmm. Run up to where those dead bodies are.
Over here.
Get right there, yeah. As far as you can go.
Hurry before they strike.
Yeah, right about there. Yeah, click there. Now, shoot them fuckers with your bolts. That one, there you go. Kill it. Okay, now bring your second girl, like dash her, yeah, way up by you. Welcome. Keep her in front of you from now on. Kill all the things. I'm gonna hit dum-dum with the other dum-dum. And then when you get to the console, go to the console. Okay?
Okay.
So zappy the things and shoot the things. You gotta kill them all to get them out of your way. I just tried to double rum my drink. By double rum, I mean that was understood like real good. Ragey rage. What's that?
I didn't see that thing.
The one right in front of you? Oh, well.
It's dark.
Ignis!
The Lesser Hell's Boar, you got it halfway dead. Are there any more bad things up there? Other than that, yeah, go to the transponder. Oh, did it down you?
It might have.
Fuck, I think it did. Okay, it's dead. Now go to click on your character. Just click to, yeah.
Click this on her?
Draw your stamina to heal yourself. No. Click to her. I can move to her, like click on her. And it, like your next turn, it'll let you either pick her up or not.
That was understood like real good.
Okay, see if you can res yourself.
Yo, you lay down. How?
Click on you. Okay, you picked her up. Now, when you get onto your... You're good. Try to move to the thing with her.
This? Yeah.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.
May have seen Cooter there for a second. Yay! First part of the game done.
Yay.
You're so tired. You're so tired.
I died about a half hour ago.
Are you liking it so far?
Yeah, it's actually quite fun.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll play tomorrow.
Okay.
There's no pants Sunday. You can't have pants on.
Okay.
All right.
Take off
my pants right now?
For the internet.
Oh, you'll take off your pants for the internet. Better be charging money. Look, everybody saw the crash. I'm falling. Brittany, I'm falling. Ah!
Is you gonna landing? Oh, you didn't landing. Good for you. Who saved you?
I don't know. Who saved you?
Was it me?
No. Maybe. Stream maybe get banned if it's No Fence Sunday for everyone. Truth.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull.
Would you like to check yourself for injuries?
Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Okay, we're on Ravaged Beast. Go to your personal chest in your camp during a long rest to find some unique DLC items. That's for me. I don't think you have any. Finish. Your journal. You can check your journal at any time to see a record of your adventures so far. So we escaped the... You're off looting already, are you?
Bye.
My girlfriend's a fucking loot monster like me, guys. But you are traveling the right direction, honey.
Okay, she's got a thing. I'm in a cutscene.
Oh, you're in a cutscene.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Well, did you find the bitch? Oh, you found the bitch.
I did.
What was the other choice?
Take the artifact. You're alive. Reach for the artifact.
I'm alive. How is this possible?
You're gone. You could have had the artifact, honey.
I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. She must have run off without us. Seems like I'm more reliable than your own people. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads.
You ready?
No. I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company.
That's the one I'm blinking, just so you know.
One thing. What? Just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me.
I freed you.
It would have
been
all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Okay, so you are fucking... God damn it. Fuck it. She's linked to you again. Fuck. Are you just off and wandering?
One day I'll catch a break.
Bye. Bye.
Okay, so we are...
Touch things over here.
We are done. If you wanted to stop here, this is a good time to stop.
Okay.
Because you seem very tired.
Yes.
You can stop walking away, you big dumb dumb.
But I'm taking the thing.
You're fucking looting for real? Is that what you're doing?
What's this?
Jesus Christ. You're fucking terrible.
Something good here, I hope.
The whole boat over here. Oh, he's look some bucks. I got fish. I got your fish and I got some more fish.
Hey guys, my tired girlfriend is just like lootsy 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 lootsy.
Is your book? Oh, I'm in a cutscene.
Something the matter?
Did you click on her?
No.
That's why she said something the matter. If you click on the NPCs, they will talk to you infinitely.
I don't think I clicked on.
No, I'm not. It's not a bad thing.
I clicked on the book.
Not a bad thing. Okay, talk to her.
We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to exactly?
We should get to know each other a little more. So turn to other matters to end the conversation if you want.
I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course. Home. Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there.
Baldur's Gate!
Someone I have to read. You're
in a game!
You mean Baldur's Gate 3. Look, I know! Look what I've made, right?
Let's
she's looty, looty,
looty,
looty.
Personal, Jesus. Very private acquaintance.
She's got them ADHDs.
It's funny because he calls me a goblin all the time. Mm-hmm. No gremlin.
You're a gremlin. We're just going to call you a loot gremlin. Okay, so this is... You like.
Fucking shut up.
Okay. Are you ready to... Oh, what the...
Beans, aunties.
You gotta... No, you gotta read them. Are you gonna sing it?
And we all row with the spray upon our necks. And we all row with the spray upon our backs. And our pussies and our cracks. And then we all row with the sea beneath our feet. And the bitch queen stays the storm. Wave mother, wave mother. Just do the
battle. The fact that she agreed to try.
Wave mother, we ask to sail your skirt if you allow. Wave mother, sink us if you will. Wave mother, our skulls are yours with brine and sand to fill. Souls away and anchors still, the wind won't move without the bitch queen's will. We'll wait gladly years and days, wait till the bitch queen brings the waves. Hey ho, she told us so. Hey ho, she told us so.
Hey ho.
You know how often I get told to read things in a day?
you didn't even try to sing that. You didn't put it in a special voice. You were just like, like a Charlie Brown parent.
Yep.
Jesus.
That's what you get.
Okay, so are you ready to call it for the night? Or
is there any more fun stuff I can touch?
There's all kind, honey, this whole game is about fun stuff you can touch.
Can I touch those dicks that I was able to see?
All the wiggling dicks? Yes, you'll touch those later. Right now, you're working on touching her snooshy.
Oh.
You can do the lesbian things, too.
Ah.
Arena wiped again? What? Really?
I'll wipe you again.
You gonna wipe me?
I'm gonna wipe her. Brown chicken, brown cow. Something fun for me to touch. I think I touched all the fun things.
There's
so fun.
But you got to keep going the other direction. You've now,
yeah,
like...
Yeah, but I want it in the near area.
No, more fun things in the near area.
Fine, okay, I'm done.
Fine, okay, you're done?
Yeah.
Where are you? You're over here.
I'm over here on this wood thing by something burning. I'm not sure what's burning, but something's burning.
Okay, you're good?
It smells like farts. I don't know what's going on.
We're going to camp.
Okay. We're gonna make a camp?
Click on the underneath the 71, click on the fire.
Need no fire. Oh. I
can't.
I can. Hold on.
There you go. Click on the fire.
Little fire.
So now you're in camp with me.
Hi.
Hi.
Camping.
So.
Oh, look, we has a camp.
So, traveler's chests are up here. You need to turn your fucking camera. Rest. Don't touch the buttons.
We can have a short rest. But I want to touch things.
Mask of the Shapeshifter. Remember you wanted the fucking... Want to be able to change yourself? I have the Mask of the Shapeshifter for you.
Ooh.
Okay. Loot to the right. It's the die. I don't know if I get to take that. Really? Take all. Okay.
Candlestick? What can I do about the candles? Oh, they're burning.
I had like 25 mil. Now you got 1.2. Fuck. That sucks. Sad to hear that, man. I'm sorry.
I got a general die.
All you got. I got special things because I had the special pack. I have the die as well. I'm going to put this on me.
Fallen tree.
How do I get... Oh, there we go.
Sit on it? Oh, here. Fans. My bum sits.
I just gave you that thing. So if you hit tab, ready?
Huh?
You're not listening to me at all. Okay. Drag that fucking thing, the gold thing, onto your head. On the side. There you go, right there.
My head's right.
So now you have the mask of the shapeshifter on. If you want to use the spell to shapeshift and change into something else, you can.
Fun.
Okay. Awesome. I'm going to put on my fucking pirate hat. And I have pirate clothes now. Is it the cape? I have my cape on, right. I forgot about my cape. Excuse me. Short sword, 9 damage, no.
What else did I get?
Hold on. I'm working on something for you.
What?
So all your stuff's on the bottom. This is all.
Potion of healing.
Mm-hmm.
Scroll of revivity. Revivify.
Revivify. Revivify is, so if I die, you come over and use that scroll on me. Okay? Like, if I die, die. Like, if I'm dead, dead, you fucking bring my ass back to life.
You're going to be dead, dead, right?
Chances are pretty good I'm going to get dead, dead a lot.
Keychain.
Yes, you do have a keychain.
Alchemy pouch.
Potion of flying. Doesn't do anything. This is giant strength.
We got crossbows.
Can you use... What? Okay, I'm dragging this over to you. Go put hover over that. Proficiency with this weapon type. Dagger, light. Can you add a second melee? Grab onto that thing and put it up beside your... Yeah. Put it up beside where it says melee. So you get two boxes? Put it in the other box. No, you want to keep your staff. That's a plus one. Okay. So then I want to take that fucker back from you because you can't use it. I'm going to leave my muscle stuff on. Melee, ranged. I don't have ranged. Can I put this in there? Nice. What?
Underwear.
How'd you do that?
Look. That's my underwear. That's your underwear.
Oh, yeah, you can take your underwear out. So I killed the guy in the other game that I played, took his underwear. You can actually choose to hide your clothes somewhere in here. And you'd be running around in your underoos. I don't remember where it is, though. Oh, wait. What is this?
Homely clothing. Well, thanks.
Look at my hat.
That's very cute.
You like my hat?
It's very nice. Very nice.
I only know because Yeti just went to play some. It's fucking 3 in the morning. Is Yeti playing right now?
It's like Aussie Gandalf.
Aussie Gandalf?
Yeah, like those Aussie hats.
Right.
Mixed with a Gandalf wizard hat.
Shadow Heart's got all this stuff. What's Shadow Heart got? What are you hugging?
It was yawning. Scroll of Detect Thoughts.
Yes, you can use that on people. Okay, so see this thing also, by the way?
Shadow Hearts. What?
See the arrow on your head? You can level up your character.
I now have 14 health points. I might not die all the time.
No, you're still going to die all the time. You need to remember to cast your armor on you.
Does that take away my shit, though?
Your armor?
Yeah, if I do the armor thing,
no.
Don't I not get to attack with the magic?
I don't believe so. I believe you can put your armor on. It's like a bonus action, and then you can... Like, I have rage, so I can do the rage things. These are bonus actions. Mm. So I can rage, and now I can reckless attack. Until you're, wait, hold on. Reckless attack until your next turn. Advantage on attack rolls.
Where are you seeing this?
Huh?
How do I...
Just, you're good. You so, gained spells, two.
Yeah.
Class features, subclass features. That's all the stuff you got. Pending choices. So you get to choose which one of those you want.
Okay. Do I have to choose that now?
Yes. Give to me. Give to me.
My focus is not here no more. Bye-bye. See you never. The crease one is so funny. So stupid. Yeah, no, you just gotta go click another one. There you go. That one sounded good.
Burning hands?
It had lots of damage compared to what it
used does, to but happen. You gotta be on top of that bitch. You use that one when somebody gets close to you.
Okay. Whee. Oh. Oh, the tings. Is she our thing?
Yes.
We get to control her?
Yes.
That's fun. Everyone that joins
our party. We get a whole squad that joins our party. I think I can link them all to me, though, so that you don't have to control them. We'll figure out how to do that next time.
Okay.
But anyway. Chat, that's
why,
it.
Why you got all the points? There's too many.
What points?
You.
Where?
Share some with me.
What points? Where? What are you seeing?
You have 23. I only have...
Where? Oh, the health points?
Because
I'm a fucking fighting barbarian.
Yeah.
I walk up to things, they hit me, I go, ha, 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 ha. You walk up to something and it hits you, you go, bad.
No.
Yeah, you chose that. See? Your AC's pretty high, though. My AC's fucking 13. Hers
What's
is huge because she got a shield.
What's an AC?
That's your armor class.
Oh, okay.
So that's how much, like, when a person rolls to hit you, if they roll under that number, they don't hit you. They miss. The higher that number, the better. We'll get you all the magic things to make that number high for you.
Okay.
Look, you have a flute.
I do.
Why do you have a flute?
I don't know. I picked it up. Because I like to pick things up.
Okay.
And put them in my bag. And go, this is mine now.
Okay, so.
Did you take one of my crossbows?
No.
Okay. Do you want one?
I have one.
Do you want another one?
No.
I have two.
She is a loot goblin.
Yeah.
Nope, Yeti just got fucked over by BSG because I got all my shit. Oh, weird. What? So when... Is Yeti playing right now? I don't understand. What the fuck is Yeti doing on right now? Camp inventories. That's what it was. Okay. So we can close all this. Tab out of that. You tab out of that. So, you are done.
Yeah, he's all drunk.
Oh, nice. Okay. All right, well, we're going to have to raid Yeti then. Finish. Okay, all right, guys. We're going to raid Yeti with the last yes. We'll see you later. We'll follow you over there to see his drunkenness.
We only have highness over here.
All right, y'all. Love you. We'll see you later.
Bye.
Are you okay?
No, dude, I'm down to a pack of Twisted Teas in like the matter of 36 seconds is what it feels like.
Four hours.
How long have I been streaming?
4.5 hours.
I started at 4, so yeah. Adam rated me with a party of 4. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Type over here. I hear you're sloppy.
Is there a new map?
Chop Shop. Yeah, I told you that earlier.
What is it?
Chop Shop.
Is it tough?
Don't know. I just started playing. What do you understand? I don't understand.
Should I snipe with Smith or should I be a CQB motherfucker?
You should be a gamer. Born to be.
Yes, sir.
Tell you, sir.
If you look at the stream, I'm
sorry. I hear you're sloppy. Sloppy? Yeah, dude, I'm fucking gone. Look at that. I've done a whole pack of Twisted Teas in 3 hours. I'm feeling it. You know what I mean? I am drinking at the pace of a 12-year-old that just discovered alcohol.
I'm streaming too. That's fucking my.
But I'm still a fucking gamer. Do you understand? I'm like, I'm there.
I've been streaming for 3 hours and 50 minutes.
You're still at fucking Windows 11, aren't you?